The baby is napping, so let's clean my car.
Literally everything is overwhelming me. So I'm starting a new series where I'm getting my life together by removing things, cleaning things, and doing all the things. First up is the car.
The baby is napping, so let's clean my car.
My husband said there's a suspicious smell coming from the car, and I have no idea what it is. Let's see if we can find the culprit. Oh my gosh, now that I'm thinking about it, I think there's something in the wagon. I got my gloves and a trash bag. I don't see any other possible groceries that could have gone bad, like we forgot in the car or something. So, and I have to refill my diaper cart soon. This is a carrier. These are recyclable grocery bags. I'm just gonna put this down. I think it is a wagon. Nothing over here. Yes, this has got to be it, right? We got some eggs, gross, animal crackers, and apple sauce. I think that was it. I think that was a stench. All right, so let's go ahead and go on the inside. This is our super cute diaper bag. Love this toilet, by the way. So convenient. And it comes with bags.